Everybody, I was peer pressured. I haven't fell into peer pressure my whole life. And they peer pressured me to go out here and get attacked by this dog, right? So the first time, he just ran up close to me, bit my arm, I handled him. Second time, he was a little farther away, bit my arm, I handled him. Then the third time, they said, run away from him, right? And I'm like, okay, I'm gonna run. And everybody else was like, juke him, like, make him miss, right? So I'm like, no. The dog looked excited, so I'm like, I'm not gonna juke him. And so I started running. Then I saw him behind me, and I was like, okay, let me spin out of it. Then I spun, and he got my arm. Then he slung me, he horse collared me. But I got up though, like a champ. Cause I'm a beast, I can't let him hold me down. But the dog, he was a bad mother, I'll tell you that.